Class, may I have your attention, please?
Today's assignment is my vacation getaway. Each of us is going to stand up in front of the class and talk about where it is that we would like to go on a dream vacation getaway.
Okay, Helen. Miss Henny, who's going to go first?
I'll go.
Okay, Pasquale. But remember, this counts for half of your grade.
Oh, so much pressure. Well, my dream vacation would be to go back to my hometown, Napoli, Italy.
Oh, that sounds nice, Pasquale. Who's next?
Can I go next? Can I go next?
Mr. Munch, where would you like to go?
Now, I want to go to,
How about we come back to you? Jasper, are you ready?
Okay, sure. If I had the chance, I might like to go on an old-fashioned cattle drive through the open plains of Texas. You know, getting back to my country roots.
Oh, that sounds like fun. Okay, Chucky, it's your turn.
Well, thank you, Miss Henny. You know, I've been thinking, and I figure as long as I'm with all of you, I could go anywhere. All I need is my good friends by my side.
Aw, you're so nice.
That's very sweet.
Chucky, you're getting an A++.
I think we all know who the teacher's pet is.
Today.
You know, Helen, Miss Henny, I've been trying, but I really can't think of a good getaway spot. I guess as long as there's good food, I could go anywhere.
Oh, Munch.
You've got a one-track mind.
Can you think of anything besides food? Don't answer that.
Oh, there's the bell. Great job, class. You all get A's.
Class dismissed.
Thank you, Miss Henny, and thank you, students, for coming to class today. While we sit up here and daydream some more about possible getaway spots, why don't you grab a Coke, another slice of pizza, and sit back and enjoy some CEC TV. We got more songs and fun here in just a bit. See you soon.
Bye-bye.